Yeah, I know it's so hot that I scared myself for a second. I thought it was somebody else, bro. Jesus. I'm checking everything right now. Give me a sec. Check the fucking closet for the fucking shoes, bro. Check the shoes in case I got keys and shit. Oh my God, I'm rich. Boys. Boys. We made it now.
What'd you get?
I got like a lot of different shit. You wanna see?
Yeah?
I got a boss chain. Huge.
You got a boss
chain? I got a boss chain. That's just huge. There's not that much to rob around here, though.
Yeah, these apartments are broke as fuck. It's GSF fuck.
Oh, for real? Okay. I got you, bro.
Did you guys ever find out who that guy was?
I'm coming out.
Getting the receipt.
What?
Jimmy
what guy?
Bean.
I'm coming out to the main street, bro. We got a lot of shit.
We coming down.
What do you mean you coming down? You're not in the cars? But y'all were fucking rotating and shit, bruh.
We're Overwatch.
Yo, fucking, what you mean, bruh? Shit, I'm walking on the street and shit, bro. What you mean I didn't give you all keys, bro? Y'all stupid as hell, man.
Hey, okay, put your hands up.
Well, shut the fuck up, man. Put your fucking hands up. You ever seen One Piece?
Overwatch.
You ever seen One Piece when the guy got too much power that you pass out? That's me.
Alright, anyone else get a house robbery?
No, I got one on C block, but I abandoned it.
Why did you abandon it, bro?
Because it was on our block.
Yeah, I would have robbed them for the ones that... You have to check which house it is. If it don't belong to one of us, we rob it. Because it's us.
What?
We do what the fuck we want on our block, bro. What the fuck are y'all, Vagos? Damn,
oh,
bro.
One house, dude.
Why the fuck not?
That's what I've always been told. Don't rob C block.
Yeah.
Nah.
I'm having a job.
Zork and Spoon, thank you so much, Zork. Thank you.
What'd you get? Screwdrivers, boss chain, anything else?
Let me put it in the back. I'll put it in the trunk right now so you can check.
You're quiet as fuck, Axon.
What?
Bro, leave him quiet, bro.
You don't want me loud.
So much better when it's quiet.
Hey, what's up, fool?
Yeah.
Oh, chat, we're almost over 3K2 again, boys. Thank you so much, yo.
Oh, tell him to 1 snake, 2 snake, 3 snake, 4.
5 snake, 6 snake. Leave him on the floor.
Oh, that's not the lyric.
What are y'all?
That's a new one.
Is that the new Hydra song that's on Twitter right now?
No. Our song that we're coming out with.
Me and Axel are making a song.
You're making a song about snakes. Y'all dumb as hell, bro.
Nah,
how's that dumb?
That's a diss.
Bro. Stop, bro.
Stop what?
Stop the car. I'm trying to put the shit in the trunk so y'all can see, bro.
Oh.
Can we stop by the side of the road? This looks so weird if I start doing that shit right here, right? Bro, y'all just not on the same wavelength right now, man.
What he said?
Bro, check this shit in the trunk, bro.
Let me look first. I'll look first.
Bro. I don't care about this music, bro.
I'm watching.
The thing is, I feel like their disses would be shit.
We up.
Oh my God.
Bro. I ain't joking when I said we rich. We big time.
How the fuck you get so much shit?
I haven't got a new house yet. It's been a minute.
I haven't got one either.
Well, you got...
Mine's wasn't in Vinewood. I said, fuck, that's too far.
You didn't want to do a one in Vinewood, which would probably get you more. We broke out here, but we're trying to make monies, right? What the fuck?
Yeah, you're right.
Is there any gold panners?
Nah.
Rob gold panners? What the fuck is this? You don't think you're pirates or some shit?
Nah. just feel like I'm broken. I need their shit.
What about weed runners? Hockey runners?
Wanna text the weed spots?
I don't mind fucking robbing. Bro, we do need some oxy, bro. Let's do it. Fucking rob them.
All right. You want to find some oxy around there?
Orale, right, let's go.
All right, let's do it.
Orale. All
right. What's one spot? Under the bridge, right?
I need to repair my rings real quick, bro.
I need to repair mine, too.
Let me call the guy on the radio.
I need to repair mine.
No, call Ellie. She works there.
You want me to call her?
Yeah, she works there.
Yeah, call Ellie, bro.
Any runners in here?
Yo, the pussy scooter? We need the repairs on rings and stuff.
There we go, okay. Bro.
Let me check the jeweled.
What do the rings do exactly? They give me motherfucking superpowers, bro.
There we go, what? I 100% thought we were following them.
Ooh.
The BMW.
I got my gat sitting on my lap.
Gat on the lap.
Gat on the lap.
Yeah, girl, wish I'm about to throw it back.
My gat on my lap. Like I'm about to fat.
Who the fuck is Johnny Adams, bro?
I don't know.
What, is that, what the motherfuckers sound like they're about to beef up, bro? Who the fuck is Johnny Adams? Who the fuck is Ace Edwards, bro?
Damn.
We need to find out the names and shit.
They really beefing.
Yeah.
It's full on beef, bro.
They really beefing in these streets.
Me first, Ellie, please.
Okay.
Right there, the counter. I got a job. Orale, it's my old house!
Hey,
nah.
Where was your old house?
The body. 1263. It's meant to be.
They're gonna go crazy if you try to rob that.
They're not gonna go crazy, bro.
Last time we
robbed. I got one on fudge.
Listen. They ain't gonna catch me. I'm gonna change up, Donut. I need you to get. Let's go get a fake plate, okay? We're gonna do this the right way,
yeah,
right?
I got fake plates.
We're gonna do this the right way, okay?
In my van.
How?
All right, perfect. Okay, we're gonna do. What do you mean how?
Listen, last time we tried to rob Barrio, fucking Kendrick got shot in the face, bro. Locager got shot.
Bro, listen. What the fuck? Why did Kendrick get shot?
Cause fucking Happy saw him outside the house and then shot him in the face.
Well, make sure I don't get shot in the face this time, bro. Fuck. Listen. If I get caught, bro, I'll try to sort it out, bro. I'll fucking pay the motherfuckers to, like, not shoot us. All right? Relax.
All right.
Everything can be negotiated like businessmen, okay?
I got a suppressor on my gas. So if you need me to sit on a roof and go...
What did I just say?
Sorry.
I just said we're businessmen.
My turn.
No, the first thing you say is you want to clap the motherfucker. Oh my God!
No, I'm not saying. I want to.
Don't lie to me, Donut. Don't lie to me. Say you want to. Tell me the truth. You want to, right?
I like the Vagos. I like the Vagos, man.
Bro, we're coming back. We're just getting the fake plate, homie. Wait, what?
Already.
All right. Okay. Fine. We'll just. Damn, bro.
Quick. God damn. You don't need.
Bro. Damn, bro. We just.
Man,
this motherfucker crying, bro. Fuck. Yo, what's up, my man? What's your name?
What up, Benji?
What up? Who's this?
Sam.
Who? Sam?
Sam Max.
What the fuck? Why the fuck you always low-key as hell, Sam?
What do you mean?
What the fuck? The last time I saw you was what? When Ming came back?
Yeah.
Bro, what the fuck happened now? Jesus.
Wait, what do you mean what happened?
No, why are you saying that? What the fuck? Wait, are you?
Damn, yeah. Motherfuckers are writing stories out here.
Oh, Jesus, okay. You,
Sam, Benji.
What's up, bro?
Listen, listen. What? You know, I need to stop doing this, but you know, fuck it.
What?
You want to play a game?
What game?
You want to play a game or not?
Oh, sure. Okay, is it fun?
Yeah.
Okay, what's the game?
Alright, you wanna roll from 1 to 50 or 1 to 100?
1 to 100. 50 is bad luck. Wait, how much are we betting?
There is no betting.
What the fuck am I rolling for then?
Just do it.
Oh no, it's not what I think he's about to do, is it?
Alright. Gonna keep the number or reroll?
Oh, Axel's twatting at you.
Keep the number.
Keep, but you don't have to do if... You don't have to do whatever I think you're about to do. No, don't do it.
What? What?
No, just in case. Just in case, bro. I know you, bro. You're weird like that. I don't want to... Chat, he done enough, bro. I don't want him talking in.
What are you talking about?
I don't know. Just make sure you...
Twat at me. Hold on. Let me read
nice
that.
To see you again, Sam.
Hold up, Benji. Hold up.
Okay, okay.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. I'm just making sure you are right. You know what I mean?
Yeah, okay. All right.
I
guess some people snitched, I guess.
I just had a feeling, bro. I know you a good guy, Sam. I know you a good guy. You know what I mean?
All right, man. Take it easy.
Later, bro. No, Chad. He, what do you call this?
Nah.
He's the crazy guy who like drops subs depending on how much you roll and shit like that, Chad. You know what I mean? But I feel bad whenever people give money like that, dude. You know what I'm saying? It makes me feel weird. You know what I mean? I never like.
Wait, where are we going?
We're getting the plate, right? What's the plate?
Oh, yeah.
At the pier.
At the pier? Okay.
God damn, why is it at the pier?
So that's where my van is.
Do we have enough time?
That's the like as much as I like subs and stuff, Mystic. As much as I like subs and stuff, bro, it just makes me feel weird, bro. You know what I mean? Because for me, chat, I don't want it to become something like you meet the character in person again and then you expect it again in the future and shit like that. Does that make sense? I don't want people to ever like feel like that way with me, you know? No, I just don't like it, bro. It make me fucking feel weird. I'll do it. Oh, see, I don't give a fuck. You know what I mean?
God damn.
Oh, yeah, bro.
Just fucking feel weird, bro.
I'm on that Twitter shit.
The next time you talk to the character, you know, influence, whatever, you know what I mean?
You know, actually, I ain't gonna say it. Okay, I'm gonna say it. Yo, Benji.
What's up, bro?
You know, one of the Saints came into the shop yesterday.
Then what?
Right? And I was like, so how'd the war go? I just started fucking with him. And he got so mad.
Wait, really? Why are you fucking with him?
Huh?
What the fuck? What the fuck are you fucking with him?
Why not?
Just jokes and shit?
Yeah, it's just jokes and shit.
I got you.
He just couldn't take it. He couldn't handle it.
Or shut up, drunken circling.
Listen, all I said was, you should have listened to me.
Sorry, what do you say, Axel?
All I said was, Spiro should have listened to me. Worry about Rust instead of swatting at me.
It's just the truth, really? It's just the truth, really?
It was the truth. They weren't focused.
Who the fuck is Scully down?
I don't fucking know, bro.
Wait, what happened now? Bro, who the fuck is talking? I want to know the beef, bro.
Apparently, five MC Scully? Dudes beat up another MC, like one of them. And now they're beefing about it on Twitter.
Oh shit, okay.
You know what happened?
There we go. See now, they just pissed me off.
You know what happened, Axel?
Wait, who, what,
retweet that shit.
What are you retweeting? What is going on?
Damn!
You
trying retweet.
You trying to insert yourself in the middle of that, Axel?
No, bro. It's just they keep writing paragraphs to each other and like just fucking link up and fist fight or some shit.
So tell them link up on our hood, bro. Damn, bro.
Link up in our hood?
Damn, we can hash this out. Damn, we can be the mediators.
Nah, bro. Turbo fought Nina Banks was Mira.
What? Turbo thought Nina Banks was Mira. That's heavy, bro.
And he's dating Mira, and he retweeted Nina Banks' tweet with, "You're such a fucking cutie." Thinking
it was. Get away from me. Get away from here. But I don't know where the house is.
Just look out,
Oh my god.
Did you find it, Benjamin?
Yeah, I'm in. Zach, how is it possible, bro? Listen, if they pull up, I'm gonna just say I'm looking to buy a body or a house, okay? It's like having a look at like the different designs and shit like that. Oh my god, bro! This is more materials than sanitation.
What
the fuck? I just got a whole bunch of materials. What the fuck?
You didn't know?
No, I didn't know. What the fuck? Bro, I should just be making people rob houses with coffee and shit all night. Have a fucking empire. What the fuck are you all not fucking robbing houses every day?
Listen, in one single night, I made 50K from robbing houses.
Oh my god, there's so much shit here.
The best ones are the Vinehood houses.
No, I think these are the best ones, bro. I got like 100 of each material. What the fuck? Is that everything, chat? There's more! Oh my god. Okay, let's fucking go, bro. Let's go, bro. Okay, it's done. You've been saving this shit for weeks, bro. Your grandmama been grinding and shit. Bro, there's a fucking dodo in the middle of the barrio, bro. Yo, what's up, y'all?
Yo.
What?
Hello.
Wait, Russ?
Hey, Benji Ramos.
Wait, you're doing dodo?
No, this is a bomb.
Why do you think I had 2 ES classes, man?
What the fuck?
I'm finishing what I started.
RHL, this not dodo. Don't put.
Are you doing
dodo
you're RHLing? It's cool, man.
Yeah, we're loafing, actually.
Oh, shit, that's gangsta as fuck. So what y'all up to, bro?
Yeah, yeah.
Who the fuck is beefing on Twitter? Do y'all know?
No idea.
What the fuck is going on, beefing? Bro?
Just like, let Benji really act like he don't know me right
Scully's
now. That's crazy.
Name. That's crazy.
Of course I know who you are. What
that's
the fuck?
That's crazy. That's
how
wild.
Am I? Wait, how am I? How am I?
What's his name?
It's LJ.
Yeah, man.
How
crazy.
The fuck would I not know you?
Benji?
I don't know, man. It just felt like you just lost who I was. You forgot who I was.
No,
crazy.
What the fuck?
I was a little hurt.
God
he
damn,
said,
bro.
Hey, it's you.
Only
what's
person.
Was good with you, man.
Only person I don't remember from Russ is this.
Benji.
Fuck. I'm good, bro.
Okay, because there's dead Vagos over here by the house.
I'm the CEO of RHL.
There's dead Vagos? What you mean? What happened?
I don't know. There's a dead Vago over here.
Localo Vago?
No. Like an actual Vago.
Okay, hold on. There's a dead Vago. I gotta go check. Give me a second, guys. Nice to meet y'all. Where, bro?
We got him. We'll bring him over there.
What do you mean, we got him? Why is he a dead Vago?
I don't know, but we're going to bring him over to you guys. Where y'all at?
I'm right behind you, bro. I'm by the house, bro.
The people you're talking to.
Red blood. Bro, are you okay, bro? What happened to you? What happened, bro?
Probably to the right. Right here on the
right. I see a car on the other side, bro.
Where?
Ellie.
What?
Huh?
What?
What?
Is he choking on... Hey. Check
you
right? Choking on his
are you alright, homie?
Ambulance. I think it's going to the alleyway.
Yeah, the alleyway, bro. I seen a truck in there, bro.
Yeah, but it was empty.
You sure? Then where the motherfuckers going then?
I think.
Hey, we got the dead motherfucker
here. We found the dead guy.
We found a down guy. Jesus Christ, y'all.
Nah, he's dead.
Oh, fuck.
Help.
Wait, there's somebody there. There's somebody there, too. Right there. I think that's Happy, bro.
Good,
you're Happy, what the fuck happened to you?
Well, we got clapped.
Oh shit. Oh, I'm sorry, EMS. I'm trying to help.
No.
All good.
You got
house robbery.
You got clapped by who?
I don't know. House robbery. They didn't say much. Thank you. I'm actually like, you know, my head popped, so I'm okay, but just patch me up, you know?
Oh shit. Wait, somebody robbed the house here? How fucking dare they?
Okay,
fucking bastards, bro.
You telling me we missed the lick?
Windows up for you?
Bro. Who was it, man? Shit.
Yeah.
Should be one more.
They got licked on.
You find the other one? Alright, let's gonna lift it up for you. I'm gonna get this here now we started. Gonna poke it in here.
Well, at least the shit finally stopped.
Bro, that's fucking crazy. They got fucking.
Let's get you on a stretcher or get you in there.
Wait, I'm gonna talk to Happy, bro. Yo, Happy, who the fuck was it, bro?
Honestly, I don't know, bro. They didn't really say much. So fucking Rich over there. He's so dumb sometimes, bro. He pulled up on him here and was like trying to give us comms of where it was. And we drove up, and as we get there, he's just like. As we get there, we just hear like a gunshot go off and Rich gets shot in the head. So we just jumped out, but it was too late kind of thing.
There's three.
Oh, shit. All right, man. All right, bro. Fuck, man.
But it was no big deal for like, we just fucking reacted weird and slow and shit. But it's whatever. That's what happens down here in the South Side, bro.
Yeah,
people
yeah.
Rob houses,
yeah,
we get in shootouts.
Yeah, I know, bro. I know, bro. Shit, I was just here looking for you. Just going to say hi, bro. All right, bro.
Yeah, all right, yeah,
hold it down. Okay, hold it down. All right, we'll see you soon.
Later.
Later.
Damn.
Damn.
Alright, fudge.
What, bro? What the fuck?
You know I gotta open the door, right?
I don't know why you're trying to open doors when the window's already open. Just jump in, fool.
player. Let me jump in.
Bro, I'm getting my job. I'm finishing up my jobs right now, fool.
Somewhere right there.
I got you. This is cool, bro. We're having like a bonding session with Donut. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I mean, he's not paying attention.
McGraw, thank you so much for 30 months.
Oh, man.
What do you mean?
I'm not paying attention.
They got it too easy now. I don't know which house it is.
But let me just check if there's anybody here.
Too easy, bro. I probably had it the hardest.
I think you can handle this, right, Axel?
All right, leave me. Go ahead. Leave me. Do me dirty.
Well, I'm not. What, do you dirty? I'm telling.
It's all right.
I'm gonna go rob his solo. Then Donut goes back and forth.
Bro, you're not gonna lose the job. You got it already.
Okay, fine. We're waiting then. You better not leave him, bro.
Oh, I got a ring. I got a gold ring.
Congrats, bro. That's huge. You're up. You can marry Issa now, bro.
And you could be really Axel 22.
Jesus.
Yeah, I just started a podcast.
That's a recyclable, I think.
Damn, I just got a lot of materials.
I don't know why it's like worth 50. That I don't get. It says material container. Like, how many materials is that, bro? I don't know. We have to go to the...
I think we can go to the body.
No, he will...
I think he's fine.
He will fucking cry, bro. The fuck he cry, bro.
Listen, listen. Barabunta will take care of him.
Chat, relax, bro. I can see that there's, it says container. But Benji would go... Before using it, I would go to the fucking sanitation block first. Relax. Relax, bro. I want you to cry insomnia. Okay, I'm joking. I'm joking. I'm so mean, bro.
Is that you that just pulled up?
We're not there right now.
You're lying.
Bro, we just went to the fucking barrio real quick, bro. Run around.
Which house is it?
The one right next to us. They just keep running around. No, you didn't, bro. Shut up, bro. You were so were so scared, bro.
No, I wasn't.
Not yet,
I
you
didn't
were.
Get that much.
Bro, you didn't check everywhere, bro. That's your problem.
No, I did. The only thing I had left was taking stuff off the wall.
To the window, to the wall.
To the wall.
Hey.
The sweat dropped down my balls.
Wait, what?
Oh, these,
I'm actually having fun doing this, bro.
Enjoying yourself, Mr. Benjamin.
I like this, like, petty crimes and shit like that. It takes me back to the good old days, you know? Like, before you guys were born, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Bro, didn't rob my grandma. It's too late, bro. Where do I gotta go, bro? This is so awkward that it's right here. Oh my god. Chat, this is so awkward, bro. Fuck, man, come on!
Can I have this recyclable material container?
No, bro, that's all mine, bro.
Wow, you're greedy.
Well, how am I greedy? I fucking robbed that shit myself, bro.
Ours. I thought
we ain't sharing shit. The fuck?
You got the one that I couldn't find.
What do you mean I got the one you couldn't find?
This is the one where little KJ got shot at. The one you're looking for.
Yo, thank you, Jugs. I'm in. Oh my god, I got a safe! Oh my god!
Hey, we're right outside if you want to bring the safe out.
Now, hold up. Don't be so obvious, motherfucker. The vagos are close. Listen. I'm just trying to rob this shit real quick, alright? I'm searching everything right now. Bro, we got a huge come up here.
I'm saying we when it's only you.
What you mean, bruh? Fuck. I'm sharing with Donut, not you.
Hey, that's a W-O-G.
You're welcome, Donut.
Thank you
I'll
so
remember
much.
Remember that.
Bro, what am I supposed to... Am I picking this shit up or what? Oh my god, I'm picking it up. It's fucking heavy as shit, boys. It's a lot of shit in this shit. Oh my god.
Have you picked it up?
I'm picking it up right now. Fuck, it's heavy as shit.
Oh, there's a boggle right outside the door.
Bro, no shit. For real?
Like, for reals.
Nah.
Three of them.
Bro, shut your fucking face, bro.
I am not even kidding.
Oh, fuck. Oh shit. Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, he has a shotgun.
I'll talk to them. Where are they?
They're about to start chasing us because we're... Oh, wait.
They're shooting.
Relax. I've been outside the whole time. Relax, guys.
Bro, they're literally all around.
Bro, what the fuck do I do with a home safe, bro?
You probably drill it open.
Get a drill. Go get a drill then.
Bro.
Oh my fucking God. I'm so fucking rich. That's just crazy, bro.
All right, now we find Oxy runners.
Oh shit, you can open these containers.
Yeah.
What the fuck? How many in there?
I don't know.
No, buy the drill, don't it? Oh my God.
What?
That's so, bro, I'm rich, bro.
I can't afford a heavy duty drill.
What do you mean you can't afford a heavy duty? Go get the cash then.
Do you have $300 on you, Axel?
Nah, he said you go get it.
Do you have $300 on you?
Nah.
Do you have $300 on you?
No, we don't have money. Go get the money, man.
How
run.
Do you not have $300?
Fucking run there. Run there, bro. Run there, donut.
I'm taking the car.
Damn, bro.
Oh, Lippy to him. Oh, Ben, you taking it?
God, what the fuck, donut?
I'm walking.
Why are you always mad, bro? Are you serious right now?
Outside air, bro. I can't help it.
What?
Just the air makes me pissed off.
You take
quality
fuck
shit.
Fuck you!
Down.
Go get the money. You dumb fuck. Go get the money there.
I'm getting
bro, this guy a little bit. Is he crazy right now? Is he wilding, Axel?
Yeah.
Holy fuck!
Bro, just say listen, bro. He's not a member yet. Say the word.
Well, this motherfucker,
I'm
bro.
Looking at his head.
Why are you being a bitch, bro? Like, I never expected that from him, man.
Him and Nigel, they're one and the same.
You think so? Nigel listens, though. This guy don't listen, bro. See. Look at him. He's like, getting mad and shit. I have $5,000 on me, by the way.
Do you? I only have 45. I definitely do.
Yeah. Got a lot of money.
You should buy one. Make him buy it anyways.
Bro, we need to have a talk about these hangarounds, bro. They're lippy as shit, bro. I need to piss him off even more. Yo, donut, it's okay, man. I already got the money. I had cash on me. I'm gonna make him like walk further. Hold on.
I just wanted to say, I'm sad.
What are you saying?
You didn't respond to my text.
Oh, you're not even talking to me.
Yeah, gotta
go
away in a different group.
Got a what?
I just robbed a baller.
Oh, you didn't.
You didn't respond to my spot either. You responded to Mira.
Fighting over the phone?
Where's the money? I actually forgot to buy the drill. You got the money?
Yes, I got the money.
You.
I go buy the drill.
You told
then.
Me you didn't need it.
Yeah, just buy another drill just in case, bro.
Okay.
You really robbed the ball hairs?
Hell yeah, I robbed it.
Motherfucker lying on his name.
Oh yeah, I'm lying.
Where should we fucking open this shit up, bro? I know where.
Where?
We can go to Hayes. We'll go into that little like the one of those bays where you were like the stairs, you know, under the cars.
Hello, pit?
We were supposed to do that.
What you mean?
No illegal stuff at Hayes.
Exactly. No, you guys don't do that. I'm the CTO though.
Yeah, but he can still. Okay.
No, listen. Here's what we'll do. He goes down there. We park the car above him. That way he's covered by the open seat.
Exactly. That's that gang shit. That's that gang shit, right?
And then I got the last few parts to repair the full car. Easy.
Ain't nobody gonna know a difference.
Repairing the car?
They're just gonna think I.
Ain't nobody gonna know the fucking difference, bro. I'm telling you right now.
That's a fucking bomb.
Yo, who this?
Oh, it's Wayne.
Wayne, what's up? How can I help you?
Chilling. I don't know. You called me earlier.
Oh, I was calling for some chase. Calling for some Jewel Dragon shit, bro. What's up, bro? Were you was that you who was robbing houses in the barrio?
No, dude. I had a warrant for beating the shit out of cops and stuff.
Oh, I thought it was you robbing the houses, bro. Gotcha. Okay.
Alright, easy as that, man. Easy as that. Hope you've been well, dude.
I've been well, man. Appreciate you, man. Thanks for calling. I'll see you later.
Right. Take care of yourself.
Good luck. Later.
Right here.
Oh, wait, let me. I'm gonna line it up perfectly. I'm gonna take it out of the boot, and I'm gonna go down straight up. Okay. Give me a sec. But there's people here. Play cool. Like ain't nothing happening.
Alright, yeah, no problem. Yeah, man, you fix the car.
Wait, what do I use? What do I use? I use the fucking drill, right?
I think so. I don't know. I've never done it.
What the fuck?
Did it not work?
I'm cracking it right now. Shh, hold up. It's working.
Hurry up, man.
Oh, right. Gotcha. You're right. That's okay. But there's a lot of gold on this shit, bro. Fuck.
That shit out, bro. Hurry up. It's a lot of people, man.
You think so? What the fuck?
They're having a conversation right next to us. Well,
you don't have my car got impounded. Ah, shit, whatever happens. Whoa! Bro, I got it all. Oh my god. We're rich like that now, bro. Fuck me. Bro, we got a hell of a lot of screwdrivers, bro. What the fuck are these shit, bro?
Yep. Let me in.
I'm just, bro, chill, bro. I'm just checking the car, bro. What the fuck? Axel, why are you acting like people just leave you all the time, bro?
Because you believe in me.
Bro, what the fuck? Sound hella needy right now, boy. What the fuck?
Everyone be leaving, bro.
Motherfucker, like, don't go, Benji. Don't go. What the fuck?
I'm forgotten.
Bro, okay. I want to go. Let's go to the spot. Come on, let's go. Who's that? Is that Deuce? Deuce, get in the car, bro.
No, that's Turbo.
Oh hell no! Let's go, bro. Are you trying to remove the tire, bro? What's wrong with you, man?
I'm trying to repair the car.
We're good. Relax.
Bro, you think you're funny, don't you, Donut?
I'm trying to fix your car.
You're trying to screwdrive the car, bro.
Yo, do you have food?
Shut up, bro. Yeah, no,
whoa,
I don't.
Who the fuck you getting lippy with?
You keep interrupting me. I'm trying to have a conversation here, motherfucker.
God damn, bro. You know you subhuman when you're hanging around, right? God damn, bro. This motherfucker. Yo, actually, you want to take that from him? Nah, go back there.
Honestly,
start spanking that motherfucker, bro. Start spanking this motherfucker, bro.
It's all in the tower, bitch, if you already didn't know that.
Go get some more.
He called you a bitch. He called you a bitch, Axel.
He denied the order. I told him.
Bro, he just called you a bitch, bro. Damn.
He a bitch. Where's the food at?
I ain't got no food.
Damn.
Fucking broke bitch.
He said that.
Where your food at, bitch?
Axel, you gonna take that? Holy.
Bro, I can't hurt him.
Why not?
Technically.
What?
I can't.
Damn, bro.
You know what? Honestly, Donut, get out the car. Run
bro, I would be fucked.
Run the fade?
Run my fade.
You want to run the fade, bitch?
Yeah. Stop the car.
What?
Stop the car.
Pull over the fucking car. Let's go. Hop out the whip, bitch.
You better be looking through your eyes.
Hop out the whip, bitch.
All right, we're going to do 10 pages.
Good dog.
Pages.
Like a good dog, you hop out the whip, bitch.
What the fuck? Jesus.
Let's see what you got.
Nah, you don't take that, Axel. You don't take that, Axel. Take that shit.
He had money on him this whole time.
He just went to the ATM, dummy.
I know. Damn, I'm gonna take this. Oh, I'm gonna take this kitty cat.
Well, take your shit, man. Run his pipe. Put him in.
Not the kitty cat. I got it from Bailey.
Bailey, motherfucker. Shut up, bro. Just fucking enjoy your single life, man. You put in a singles club now, Tony. But I made his name even shorter. I call him Donnie.
Donnie?
What's up, Donnie? What
I was hanging out with Reggie the other day. My name was Donatello.
Donatello. I like that, bro. You sound like a Donatello, man.
And I had a little like nice shirt on and everything, nice pants. Call me Donatello. Hey, how you doing?
Donatello don't talk like that.
What the fuck you talking to like that,
man? I had too many oatmeal raisin cookies.
Bro, that's what the fuck? You eat raisin cookies? Fuck.
You don't like oatmeal raisin cookies?
Oatmeal raisin cookies? I think my grandma used to eat that shit, bro.
Yeah, what's wrong with them?
They're like, isn't it like proper old people food? God damn, bro.
Nah, what? Oh, we gotta go to grandma's or the hospital.
You know what food I like? You know what, bro? I want some Wagyu right now, bro. You know what's up, bro?
Yeah, I bet you do.
Hey, this is restaurant in Vegas that is fucking fire. They have a fire Wagyu.
Talking about Vegas, you gonna be there? You gonna be there, Donut?
I don't know yet.
He might.
Bro, you are bitch, bro. My God, bro.
What do you
mean? You a bitch, bro.
He overseas. You know, the longer he waits, the more expensive that is.
You a bitch, bro.
No, it's going to get cheaper.
Do you think so?
I mean, it's still going to be around 600.
Actually, that's not that bad.
It's not that bad. That's what it was. Last time I went, it was like, I think it was 600 too. Oh, bro. You know what happened last time?
You got a layover?
I got a layover. As I'm flying to the layover, so I landed at JFK, had another layover that was like, I was flying for like an hour to get there to Charlotte or whatever it's called. As I'm flying to Charlotte from JFK, they cancel my flight from Charlotte.
Lola M, thank you.
Chocolate or Charlotte?
Charlotte.
I'm gonna sell this shit to this motherfucker, bro.
So they canceled my flight and they told me I had to wait 36 hours for the next one.
Listen, I know we can go to Pornhub, but I just want to try selling here. See if we get money or not.
I have nothing of value. I just gave it to the fucking. I don't want it.
So I just
wait, what?
For like 8 hours.
Bro, that sucked.
Yep. And they said, I landed on Thursday like at 1 a.m.
Go to Pornhub.
Yeah, next flight is on Friday, 11 a.m.
Oh, well, take him to the fucking hospital first. Oh, I knocked the fuck out with a bag. God damn, bro.
That's a long-ass layover.
Yep. But luckily, I was able to get put on that list. Then two people didn't show up, so...
You know, last time, chat. Remember I told you the story when I went to the States?
I got fucking saved, bro. I would have probably...
They were like, where you from, man? I never heard of this. I never heard of this country called Brunei, bro.
Doing Charlotte.
I know.
For some reason, I thought it was like we were all going on the 16th.
Maggot room. What the fuck is that? No. I'm talking about one day, like one of my first times going there. I missed my flight and I had to wait 12 hours till the next flight. Because TSA held me up.
Bro said, let me fly out by myself for a couple of days to prepare.
Yeah. Bro, I miss... Hopefully Cali's fun,
Benji?
Bro. How many of y'all are going to TwitchCon, chat? Are any of you going to be there?
Bro,
like, legit.
You're going to get off the plane and be jet lagged.
No, of course not, bro. You sleep on the plane, bro.
Oh, it's all right. I forgot you got them comfortable seats.
Relax.
You living lavish.
Really,
Vegas
no?
Was pretty fun last time, I ain't gonna lie.
None of you are going there?
Oh god, I lost control.
That was almost really bad.
Yeah, that was almost really bad, I ain't gonna lie. It looked cool though.
Relax. Damn, so many of you not even one of y'all going? Not one of y'all? Oh shit, that sucks, bro. Hi, Candine. Where you going, Brick? Hey, hell yeah, bro. Which hotel are you staying at?
My bitch blowing up my phone and I can't see what she's talking about. Yeah.
Damn. Good luck.
Are you on the radio?
Yo, what's up, dude?
Yo, what up,
Candine? I want to be there to watch IL shoot right here. I'll be there. I'll be on Twitch, guys. I'll be on Twitch. I got you. I'll go and see Scream Lysium, but I won't go in TwitchCon. Wait, what do you mean? You're saying you would scream the name, but you're not going to be there at all. So what the fuck? I don't really want to go to the con itself, but if there was a meetup. I mean, it depends on how many people go again, chat. We can't really set up a meetup and then like nobody's there. You know what I mean?
Oh my God, bro. I don't know how they give these people jobs at the hospital and shit.
Well, what happened now? Like,
can you call again so we get your location?
What the fuck not, bro? They miss it sometimes.
Word around town, eh?
Bro, it's all the time.
None at the hospital. Donut ran into a bat.
Oh, dang.
Tickets are expensive. You're not wrong. The TwitchCon ticket, too, is like,
that's
what?
Funny. Dragon did that last night.
How much is a TwitchCon ticket? $200 right now?
Yeah.
If I'm not mistaken.
Donut dice. So, Benji.
What's up?
What you think the move is? We getting Liddy?
Well, like right now? Sure.
Yeah.
Or whatever, bro. I'm just vibing right now, man. I'm all about the vibes, bro.
Listen. You trying to drink tomorrow?
No.
Oh.
The fuck?
Okay.
Bro,
I asked.
At least he asked. I don't know, Shia. I don't like drinking and streaming. It's like really weird to me. Like, I like being able to like enjoy and not like do dumb shit in front of the cam, you know? Just dumb enough as it is. You're in Canada, it's still cost prohibitive. It's so much cheaper though.
Wanna get up some gangster activities or what?
What gangster activities you got? We've been robbing houses, bro, all day, bro.
Oh, that's some fucking gangster activities if I've heard about, okay.
Oh yeah, we have been.
We real gangster.
It might, I don't know. You know, I'm just feeling like you have some gang activities for real.
Yo.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck?
This is the first time I've ever heard him jump on this radio.
What up, bro?
Yo, what's up, dude? First time I ever heard you join this radio. What's going on?
Hey, you want me to leave the radio? I'll fucking leave the radio. Shut the fuck up,
I thought. Whoa, toxic.
Jesus.
Toxic, so shut the fuck up.
Why you gotta be a doomer, bro? I'm happy to hear your voices all I'm
well,
saying.
Well, then don't start talking like that, man.
You know he's sensitive about that shit, bro.
Bit your ass today.
I'm just saying. If you start with an attitude, I'll just leave the radio right now.
That's not an attitude.
But what's going on, guys? Come on now. We're one big happy right family. Now. Let's chill out here.
Why are you so sensitive?
You know he is, bro.
I didn't even say anything that bad.
You know you did, bro. Your timing, man.
The hospital, Axel.
Bro, it ain't time.
Yeah, we'll be out of here
soon. God damn, bro. You.
You know what? Who called 311?
Me.
What is it?
In the back?
Huh? Where is he?
From Sandy. Does anybody need compressors?
I cannot help you.
I'll take one.
I'm good.
You got the ones for the white body?
For I got small and large, whatever you want.
I think I don't know which one does the white body use.
I need a small one.
Thank you so much, though. I appreciate you guys coming.
Whichever one
me.
The white body uses, okay? Oh.
311. I have no way to find you, and then I'm just very confused because I want to help you, but I don't know where the fuck you are.
Yeah.
I always get a response of, can you? 311, please.
Well, tell them it's a medical emergency. I have a right to use 911. Fuck them. Use 911. I need to be able to find you.
Axel says some crazy shit. He said EMS need to get like new people,
whoa,
bro.
Whoa.
Fucking crazy,
see,
bro.
This is crazy.
No, please explain to me, Axel. Please explain to me these comments you have. I'd love to hear.
What did I do?
That's right.
Did
yeah,
you
I thought I thought so, Axel.
No, I didn't say anything.
Damn.
What did you say?
Aphrodite, relax. He can take. He can't handle you, Aphrodite. It's all right.
I will roast his ass.
I know. I know you would.
You roast me.
I know you would.
Do
I know you
I
would.
Care? I see.
Tell him.
There
you go. Bye, Aphrodite. Bro,
yo,
you get.
Benji,
bro,
ain't no way you throw me under the bus.
Bro, you deserve it, bro. You. Everybody was happy to hear JJ. You talk some shit. Then now he's back to
okay,
his bad mood.
You
talk, you bro, you talk shit. You talk shit to Aphrodite. You talk shit to EMS. Talk shit about the VODs, bro. You're on a roll, bro.
I didn't say anything about the VODs.
Damn, bro.
This guy's had it too easy, man. And now they're just acting up, huh?
Bro, you got a hang around bitching you around, Axel.
Huh?
Bro, Donut was like running, bro, chill the fuck out, man. All right, level out, man.
What? I'm going to bed, bro.
Bro, what the fuck? Whoa. That's crazy. You just pulled that on me. Did you just pull the I'm going to bed card on me? What the fuck,
no
Axel?
Way.
What the fuck? God damn, bro. Oh, shall you go to bed? Okay, that's fine. Just stay there, though, you know? Sit back, you know? Like, we're about to get into some devious activities, man. Fuck.
Let me get my shoes on.
Bro. Oh, all right, we need a repair. We need a goddamn repair, bro. Wait, good. We need to go to Pornhub. Fuck, I forgot about that. Go, let's go to Pornhub. Let's go to Pornhub, bro.
Wait, hold on. What are you trying to give them? Because if it's only a little bit, they're not going to give you that much money yet. You might as well stack it up.
Stack it up. Pull it up. Pick it up.
Hey.
Pick it up.
God.
Damn.
Hey. Brah.
Mama.
Now you killed it now, bro. Why you do that, bro?
See.
You actually ruined the
movie. Just because I made fun of one person, now you're just going after me nonstop.
I'm not going after you,
man,
nonstop, bro.
No. You different.
What you mean, bro? What you mean by that, bro?
Nah, when you need someone to help you fucking defuse a bomb, just remember, I was the only one.
Wait,
walks
what?
Walks away.
Bro, anybody even work here?
Nah, they're never here.
Where you at, Smalls?
I'm at Pornhub right now.
Karen of hell.
Up on Pornhub.
Any of y'all work at Pornhub?
No. Nah, none of us do.
You don't? Okay. Today is gonna be a long